Well, here it is. The V2 BNS steam engine two-cylinder. Out of storage. And I'm not going to show you it running because we're actually going to take the whole thing apart and kind of clean everything up, make sure it runs, change the oil, all of that, and we'll connect it to the new boiler in the other video. I'll show you a video of it when it's apart. Thank you. Okay, here's the motor. All apart. Burly pile of parts there, aren't it? Okay. I guess the point of this video is to show you the two major modifications to these BNS engines that I found that made them most efficient. I'll take it over here under the light. That's too much light. Okay, there we go. See, that's a pretty precision ground cam. I used the jig in the past video. I'll redo that video so you can see the jig a little bit better. But here's the next one I did that I thought was most important. Piston here. And okay, that's a little bit better there. If you can see that where the oil ring was, the oil scraper, I took the oil scraper out and filled the holes with electrical tape on the inside and then packed the ring slot with hemp string. And that really seals up the cylinder good as far as your blow-by is concerned. And you don't have to worry about heat since it's a steam engine. And since it's hemp rope, it will be durable enough, i.e. the rope seal of a main bearing on a 318 is made out of hemp. So I think that sets a little precedent on the durability there. And I guess that's just about it. I haven't done anything else to any of the other parts. So that's just about it.